biggest thrill of my life, and that was going over to England and Scotland.